Welcome to Happy School!
Happy School!
The place where you can
learn English,
have fun,
and be happy!
Be with us! Happy School!
Assalamu alaikum i dobar dan, dragi naši gledaoci. Pred vama je šesto izdanje novog serijala emisije Happy School, koji za vas priprema i realizuje asocijacija Majka i dijete u saradnji sa TV Hema. I danas se nalazimo u divnom ambijentu osnovne škole Grbavce 1. Još jednom se zahvaljujemo našim domaćinima na divnom gostoprimstvu i u našoj šestoj emisiji nastavljamo putovanje kroz našu BiH.
Welcome to Happy School!
Danas vas vodimo u grad Jajce. Poslušat ćemo nešto novo o gradu Jajcu i naučiti pojmove na engleskom jeziku vezane uz priču o ovom gradu.
Welcome to Happy School!
Jajce is a town and municipality located in the central part of Bosnia and Herzegovina in the Bosanska Krajina region. It is on the crossroads between Banja Luka, Mrkonjić Grad and Donji Vakuf. Jajce was first built in 14th century and served as the capital of the independent kingdom of Bosnia during its time. The town has gates as well as castle with walls. Jajce was the residence of the last Bosnian king Stjepan Tomašević. The town is famous for its beautiful waterfall where the Pliva River meets the River Vrbas. It was 30 meters high, but the area was flooded and the waterfall is now 20 meters high.
Welcome to Happy School!
Bosnia and Herzegovina. Bosna i Hercegovina.
Bosanska krajina.
Banja Luka.
Mrkonjić grad.
Donji Vakuf.
Kingdom of Bosnia. Kraljevina Bosne.
Stjepan Tomašević.
Waterfall, vodopad.
Pliva River, rijeka Pliva.
Vrbas.
St. Mary's Church with St. Luke's Tower. Crkva Svete Marije sa tornjom Svetog Luke.
Sultan Suleiman's Mosque. Džamija Sultan Suleimana.
Jajce Fortress. Tvrđava Jajce.
Traditional houses in Jajce. Tradicionalne kuće u Jajcu.
Jajce Moskos, džamija Jajceta.
Museum of Avnoj, muzej Avnoj.
Welcome to Happy School!
Poslušat ćemo sada i naše goste iz Jajca.
Hi, I'm Leon, a student of primary school Berica Kučara in Jajce. Our school counts 625 students. Besides the central one, there are 8 district schools. Jajce is one of the most beautiful towns in Bosnia and Herzegovina. It is located in central Bosnia and was built on the banks of the rivers Pliva and Vrbas. It is also known as the city of stone, light and water, the royal town, the town with 29 national monuments, a town candidate for UNESCO. The most recognizable symbol of Jajce is the magnificent 21 meter high waterfall in the center of the town, which makes it unique in the world. near the town, there are large and small Pliva lakes. Between them, there are a complex of mills known as vintage. Most monuments are located in the city center. You can visit Mithraeum, the Temple of Mithra, which is the oldest monument in the Aztec. Catacombs are located in the city walls next to the Bear Tower. Then there are two most important religious objects in the Aztec. St. Mary's Church, in which the last Bosnian king, Stjepan Tomasevic, was crowned, and Esma Sultana Mosque, which is the most valuable building from the Ottoman rule. Speaking of Jajce nowadays, we can say that tourism is constantly developing. People from all over the world visit it every day. Popular sports are handball, basketball, football, but also a lot of water sports like canoeing, kayaking, and rafting. There is a lot more to see in Jajce to visit us. We are sure you will enjoy the natural, cultural, and historical diversity of our town, which fully deserves to be called a museum under the open sky. We are looking forward to your visit. Bye.
Happy school!
Places of interest that today we must visit in Jajce are many, and some of them are Underground Church, St. Mary's Church with St. Luke's Tower, Sultan Suleiman's Fatih Mosque, Jajce Fortress, traditional houses in Jajce, Jajce Mosques, Museum of Avnoj, Catacombs, Mlinčići and Pliva Lakes.
The city Jajce is first time mentioned in 1396. The father of Jajce is the great Duke of Bosnian Kingdom, Hrvoje Vukčić Hrvatinić. After his death in 1316, the city passes into ownership of the family Kotromanić.
Jajce Omerbegova House. The city has a castle and the Omerbegova House, which was built in the second half of the 17th century. It is situated by the Travnik Gate and is an example of Bosnia's residential architecture from the Ottoman Empire.
Jajce is the only town in the world that has an amazing natural monument in the city center, the Pliva River waterfall.
Jajce is a town in Bosnia and Herzegovina. It has a beautiful old park and a beautiful waterfall. There are a lot of trees, there are a lot of black roofs.
A lot of people come to see the waterfall. Jajce has a lot of beautiful parks.
Welcome to Happy School!
I like spaghetti. I like spaghetti with salad and peas. I like spaghetti with chicken and cheese.
I don't like bananas, don't like bananas, yellow or green. I don't like bananas with milk or ice cream.
I like spaghetti with salad and peas. I like spaghetti with chicken and cheese.
To sve što se tiče naše današnje emisije. Budite s nama i u našoj narednoj emisiji, gdje vas čekaju novi gradovi, nove lekcije engleskog jezika, nove škole i naši novi mali domaćini. Do naše sljedeće emisije. Lijep pozdrav i svako dobro.
Welcome to Happy School!
Happy School!
The place where you can
learn English,
have fun,
and be happy!
Be with us! Happy School!